To start using a Trust wallet, you need to download it from the App Store or a Google Store if you have an Android phone. The next step is creating a wallet. For that, you need to accept terms and conditions and write down and copy the 12 backup recovering phrases in order to recover your access to your wallet in case of losing it. And next, you'll have to enter those phrases to prove that you saved it. Congratulations, you are good to go. Now you have your own Ethereum wallet.